Teardrop trailers have a deep, deep history. And this is something I talked about in podcast number one, but it's something that a lot of people just don't know, which is the history of Teardrop trailers, which goes all the way back to, we don't really know when, but it was probably around the time of the invention of the automobile, or maybe around the time that the automobile became more affordable, especially with Henry Ford's Model T. So something like that would perpetuate the reason for having a trailer or some sort of camping vehicle to pull behind it. It was probably originally a home-built sort of thing that evolved over time into what we now know as the teardrop trailer, which is basically a cabin with a sleeping area inside that you can sit up in, and off the back is your kitchen cooking area. That is the basic definition, or at least my basic definition, of a teardrop trailer. So teardrop